there's a really long train coming back south, and of course it's raining, so yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna sit here and wait until I hear this train, because I really don't want to get wet. I don't know. Yeah, it's too funny. I was waiting to hear horns, and I never heard any horns, but I didn't know they were going to back up the load to, well, they're going to Ultra Metal. They're going up there to swap out those empties for full ones of iron from the recycling yard. So they're going to grab that, take it back to the other side of the junction here, put it on their train to take it back south. But it's a little less rain here now, but I'm not going to go out there and get soaked just for that. We're going to wait for the main train to come back south. So, sorry guys, I'm not getting wet just to go watch them from a long distance do what we've seen them do plenty of times before. So, yeah, you got me. I'm suckered out here. It's raining, but I'm out here waiting on the train to come back north from Ultra Metal with its load, which it'll then connect to the train to head back south. Thank you. Alter Metal is right now. That's a pretty long train. Seen Freddy blinking before, have you? Freddy's got some light going on. Man, well there you go. I know it's been a while. I know I haven't been putting out many videos because there hasn't been many trains, but I don't know, maybe they're going to run longer freight trains now instead of the shorter ones, which I guess I'm okay with. I like the longer trains. And what about those drivers that keep trying to beat the train? One of these days, that's just dumb. You're write in the comments what you think. Anyway, make sure to hit that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button, make a comment below. Why are we lacking on the trains lately? I don't know. You guys have a great week, eh?
What is that?
What is that? What is that? Oh my god!
Yeah? Do you know who
Pokemon
is? How are you?
You going back over there? You gonna go back over there? Oh, I missed that one, I'm sorry. Was that me?
Oh, here we go.